We have new information this morning in a serious accident in Meriden. Police confirm now one man is dead after running into traffic on I-691. It happened near exit 7 in Meriden around 8 o'clock last night, causing the street to be closed for hours. At last check, the westbound lanes in that area were still closed. State police are now investigating the accident as an untimely death. We are going to continue to follow this story and bring you more information when we get it.